Okay, we're inside now. I have the control box on the wall, on the back wall, about, I don't know, 4.5 feet, just eye level when you walk up to it. And the wire goes down, and there's my conduit pipe that runs down through the floor, through the ground, into the misting pipe that I ran my 18 gauge wire into. And again, I bought the controller from Dwayne at mistkits.com. Very nice controller, will control 6 different zones. Right now I'm just operating one zone.